Hello!
Hey.
Wow, what a nice intro. We're about to touch the marks. Hopefully not. Hopefully we can just hide and let them take it all out themselves. Nope. Shoot that goddamn one up there. I mean, I guess I probably shouldn't have used my spell on the fucking drones, but... Is that a tiny little orc? So that tiny one is a young orc. Oh, it's an orc shaman.
Yeah.
The young orcs are these big fucking things. Oh my god. What's an old orc look like? I guess the shaman? Hey, there's an orc trooper over here dead. I need to stand in some blood. Alright.
There's a lot of it here.
Who do you think's gonna win, them or the orcs?
Us.
Man, when you shoot that, you're gonna get so much fucking experience.
Shoot what?
The fucking fire barrel. There's so many people in there. What, do you not have anything to hit with?
I mean, I'm using my weapons. My dual wielding. Let's see.
When you have a bow, do you have to have an arrow as well, or does it automatically have arrows?
It automatically has arrows, but you could have, like, special arrows, like fire arrows, poison arrows, and other arrows. And, you know, green arrow.
I was wondering if, like, a normal arrow will blow that up.
Got a fire one. Not sure if it's gonna, like... make its way to the orcs, but I could try.
At least it will stop them from walking over to us. Right, we help the orcs. I'm gonna go down here and attack this legionnaire. Right, do you think we should still just stay out of it? Oh, nope, we're getting into it. He scratched his ass!
It's like fucking Shrek over here.
He's like, ouch, what hit me?
Okay.
We killed two drunks. We have to be experienced enough to kill them. Logic.
I just equipped my weapons. A black cultist. Oh, that's one of the guys we have to kill, I think.
He's also black. His name
Black
is
Lives Matter.
Interesting, isn't it?
Black Lives Matter.
Why can't he just be a cultist, you know? Why does they gotta judge? Oh shit. That fucking shaman just hit you.
They won't hit me anymore.
Oh, lovely. Their fucking ship looks cool. I hope we can take that orc ship. Oh my god, you're nuts.
No, man. I'm screwed.
I got another cup of water. A mug of water.
I like how you're, like, over there. Looting.
I got an ice shard scroll. Hey, man, it's fine. Fine. They don't see me, it's fine. Alright. Hey, I can use this ice scroll on them though, if we need it. I have a lot of things of water. I have a cup of water, I have a mug of water.
I could hit the orc, but that would put me in danger of getting hit by the other two.
Yeah, I wouldn't risk that. I would get your way over to the black cultist.
I mean... YOLO! Damn it.
What'd you just do?
I can't do anything. You're sneaking.
Don't judge me. I'm a maniac, okay? What do you expect from me?
To go run in?
I'm gonna let them kill each other, and then I'm gonna loot them. See, now they'll run after the black cultists, maybe. If they're racist enough.
Who should I attack first, the shaman or the orc trooper?
I still say you should run for the black cultist until I'm close enough there to help.
Because I need 9 AP to attack.
You're gonna get yourself dead.
Yellow swag!
Not good. Rip. I told you not to do it. Do you hear the pretty birds in the background? They sound nicer than my birds.
Yellow swag!
I'll be fine if I go over there because I'll be standing in a shitload of blood. But I was trying to go around, but you didn't want to deal with it, so I'll start coming this way, I guess.
Fucking black cultists, let's kill
Why
him!
Why do you have to do that to
God.
Us? Your corpse is gone!
Is it really?
Yeah, you're a grave!
No, I can still be resurrected.
Still.
I wanna know if I'll be like resurrected as in as bones.
Oh fuck.
They're Wait,
gonna
the
kill
black
you
cult-
instantly. I wanna do this and I don't wanna do this.
Do it, yellow swag!
Now we have to flee, you realize this.
Oh, yellow swag. Oh, yellow swag.
God Fuck. Damn it.
We could just load the autosave. It's no big deal.
Yes, it is. We're never gonna beat this game.
Here, I'll send you my resurrection scroll to you.
Maybe now you can learn something useful.
Would you stop
like
talking
to
me, sword?
Under things.
My sword keeps talking to me.
Hey, you leveled up.
May I be valiant as the Lion of Summer.
Oh. Hear this music?
I'm fading fast.
God damn it. Can you not be stupid about this, please?
I'm sorry, man.
I'm very serious. Can you not be stupid this time?
I'm sorry. I had to yellow swag it.
No, you don't.
I had to.
You're not swag. You don't have to do swag. You don't have to yellow it. You're Edwin. You're supposed to be good at gaming.
Yellow swag.
No.
You have to yellow swag, man.
I will give you AIDS.
Yellow swag. Even with AIDS.
I don't want to keep having to do this fight over and over. Where is everybody? Oh.
There they are.
I wish I knew that.
Charge! Kill the unbelievers!
Why'd you make me yellow this?
Darkness and light.
You know what? This might be better. Yeah, so my sword is that guy.
There we go. And there's an oil barrel, so I could probably shoot that.
Monkeys can get a pack attack damage, but you even in the battle?
Yep.
No, you're not.
Yeah, look at top.
Your invisibleness actually made me not see you for a second.
It works.
Stay down.
Oh yay, we leveled up.
Would you stop yelling at me, sword? Do you hear my sword talking?
It's because you're a maniac.
No, it's because it's possessed by his soul.
That's what we all say. Damn it! YOLO swag.
Fly fire.
God damn it.
What does that button do?
I'm totally not hiding behind you.
Missed. Ouch!
I'm totally not hiding behind you. Just for the better of our people, okay?
Seven, aid me.
Seven, aid me?
Yeah, I told you I can give aid.
May I be valiant as the Lion of Summer.
How have we not killed this dude, Nerys?
Because we're level 2.
So are they.
Jesus Christ!
He doesn't like you, I guess.
Shoot, 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 god damn it!
Do you not have any health potions to use?
Double time!
Yellow swag.
Seven, have mercy on your soul! Did you see that?
Hey,
those orcs had a human commander.
Who that leading those
how very
orcs?
Curious.
Damn traitor.
And how very disquieting.
Where are Bibius and Junius? Didn't they hear the fight?
I don't know where Bibius and Junius are.
Who are Bibius and Junius? I don't know them.
Yeah, we never heard them in our lifetime.
Filthy beasts, I'll kill the last one of you.
Filthy beasts, a dead orc over
I'll
here.
Kill the last one of you!
There's a lot of dead stuff. I didn't find the ice shard scroll. Did you take it?
No.
Guess it just didn't spawn this time.
Avert your gaze, and I'll handle this.
I think we can take on these guys.
Do you think we could take them on?
Maybe.
Wait, I leveled up. I might as well use my points.
Oh yeah, I should probably do that too, huh? How do I use my points? What the fuck?
You go to I, then you press on the thing.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Nasty deeds,
taken before his time. Far before his time.
I'm gonna level up my nasty deeds.
Abilities shape what your character can do and how well it performs. In order to level up an ability, spend the numbers of abilities point equal to the ability's next level. Abilities are capped at 5. I totally didn't give myself more charisma.
What's that, personality?
Yep. I just feel I gotta be the handsome one of us. I mean, one of us can't look like ugly shit.
Well, yeah, about time we become a two.
We'll be our
ooh, gold.
Will be ours.
We're gonna make a boy band, alright? That's what my plan is. We're gonna solve all this war by making a boy band.
God. It's going to the ship. Not the game.
We're not allowed to.
There's a chest, go loot it.
Wait, what the hell's going on? There's fire somewhere. Oh, it's a ship.
We mustn't let the flames spread to the harbor!
I have some mugs of water.
Blasted orcs have learned how to play with fire!
Blasted orcs have learned how to play with fire!
We need more help, or she's lost!
I almost threw an oil flask at it!
We're gonna need more than a few buckets to save her!
I think we need to go inside the town in order to do anything.
I don't know how to use
We can't use the balloons from right here.
I can't use the Warth. Well, were you trying the same thing?
Yeah.
Warth, I love how there's a ship burning. Our solution is, throw water balloons! What are we, 5?
Yes. Wait, there's a water barrel over here. We should at least take it.
You can't take a water barrel. You can't take a water barrel.
You can't?
No, you can't pick it up. I tried when we were in the dungeon.
One day, comrade. Vengeance will be ours.
One man's trash is another man's trash.
Oh well.
I got better boots.
You got bear boots?
Better boots.
Bear boots?
Better boots!
Bear hind boots?
I like you much better with your guts on the floor.
Antique cloth shoes.
Ooh. Antiques. Oh, kitty cat. There's a kitty cat. I'm gonna go talk to it.
I didn't realize our backpack actually works as a backpack.
I could trade with a cat. He said, he said, what's all this ruckus? Sounded worse than 1,000 tomcats fighting over the world's last mackerel. We suffered another landing, blah, 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 blah.
Gatekeeper Rage Quinn, tend to the graves in the
filthy beasts, I'll kill the last
before
one of you.
Moving into the inner rooms to proceed, stand very close to the impressed door and press the button.
Whoa!
We already saw that.
A cat just turned into a hunter. I think.
I like you much better with your guts on the floor.
Junar 21. Rejoice, for the statues have granted my wish. Their whimsical nature, however, must not be taken lightly. So before I soar through the sky like an eagle, I shall attempt a mere hop from the cliffs down at the beach. This should be a small feat for the man that can fly. If this experiment is successful, the sun shall be my next target. Wow. Fucking lunatic. I have so many papers I didn't read. Order source, a hunter's brief history. People, if you want to pause this and read this, go ahead. I'm too stupid.
I'm over here talking to a cat guy.
Taken before his
and I actually could trade with him. Yeah, he has a lot of shit ton of good things.
We could have traded. Hey, I can talk to you. Where are you?
Over here.
That answers a lot.
Hail, Source Hunter.
Why, I know, right?
I don't think I could ask for a more welcome sight on these cursed beaches. The Legion welcomes you.
I'm gonna give him a couple of sticks.
Madness came over that dog. A man among orcs. It'd be like one of your kind running with a sorcerer. Whatever the cur's incentive to raise swords alongside that,
what's that noise?
Let's all hope it was a private grudge. Can you imagine if we had to add a slew of wild-eyed, orc-loving bedlamites to our list of enemies in Syseal?
Tell me about yourself.
I'm a proud legionnaire and always will be.
Mm-hmm.
It's these orcs. Now that they have bees in their bonnets about God only knows, we need every hand we can get. That rat-faced shaman of theirs even went to the trouble of launching a fireball at a ship in the harbor to the west of here.
He's telling me about the fireball that
say.
Hit the ship.
That ship needs attention and fast, or she's as good as sunk. Got any special Source Hunter tricks to make a blue sky turn to rain clouds?
Well, my friend does have a trick to make a blue sky turn to rain clouds, I think. What happened to that trick that you had?
That was a spell.
Lost it?
No, it's a one-time use.
Did you go into the town or something?
Nope, I'm talking to a guy over here.
Filthy beasts, I'll kill the last one of you.
No, I'm gonna make an actual save.
Bringing your little orcish girlfriend here is like bringing a wolf to a hen house.
How come I hear fucking Sean Connery?
Who's Sean Connery?
I'm glad we've met, Source Hunt. Once you're there, just take the... And with that, I...
You see, he just turned into a cat again. Oh, no, he's great.
Oh, looks like we have our work cut out for
That's
us.
That's a lot of conversation.
At least we won't be bored.
How about yeah, I was talking to a cat.
Chap? Oh, who mentioned?
And I'm the second.
Go!
If we had more strength, we could pick up the water barrel.
Oh. Oh look, 9-inch nails. Oh wait, no, that's... Don't pick them up, they're stealing.
I'm just sitting on them.
Okay.
It's stealing?
Yeah.
If only the popular girls from the Source Academy could...
I took them.
You took them?
Yeah.
Did you sneak?
Yeah. Oh, hi guys, need some
help?
We
mustn't let the flames spread to the harbor!
See, I got his experience.
It, but I was like, fuck it, I'll do it too.
Well, so it was actually good that we did it.
Ah, fish rack! Like how we both ran to the goddamn fish.
Mine. Chest! Come on, body, go to the chest. What are you doing? Oh, you healed yourself.
I was trying to heal you.
Really? The greatest warriors in Rivalon can't cross a rope. Already.
We can't cross a rope? What?
Sweet relief.
We can't cross a rope.
What?
We can't cross the rope. Be calm about it, okay? Just accept it. We're that dumb. Arrow shaft. Bluegill mushroom.
Psst!
Ever hear Hi, Lewis.
The time the captain took the Duchess
a home? A livelihood. All sunk in a matter of minutes while we could do nothing
another
but look on.
How about that burning
That
ship?
Was a right stunning show of magic you pulled.
Another burning ship?
Wish you'd have been around when our own barge went down in flames.
What happened here?
These damn orcs. They can't keep off this place for the life of them. They came in here slinging fireballs and swinging swords. Wasn't a thing we could do to defend ourselves.
About finding work.
With our ship gone, nothing for it but to get a job. Slim pickings around here, that's for sure. Maybe you can keep an eye out, though.
These guys get a job.
Well, we were merchants what seems like a moment ago.
They were merchants.
With our ship sunk, we're little more than three men with nothing more to say than boo.
Have you found us a job yet? We'll take anything.
No,
really.
I haven't found you a job yet.
Do you honest sailors find a living wage around here?
500 yards of my loving nature.
You there! Where can a few honest sailors find a living wage around here?
You can sell the crates.
You can't.
I'm selling them the candles, the crates,
you there.
The barrels.
Where can a few honest sailors
That's amazing.
Find a living wage around here?
Oh, wait, no. Okay, is he gonna give me? Give me five.
I have a wooden staff, a fire staff.
Give me five, I'm charismatic, give me... He bought it from me! The star represents the trader's attitude towards you. The higher the attitude, the better the prices. You can raise the trader's attitude by donating items of gold. That's really cool.
And don't forget the time he got caught.
That is quite interesting.
Here, I'll buy this from you, sir.
Curse the gods! Is it so difficult to find
Wait,
a day of labor?
Wait, do you buy things with trade? So can I be like, I'll give you this for that? You can trade things for things, that's awesome, man.
Wait, what? I'm reading this book of crafting and cooking, and I keep opening it up and closing it, and I keep getting new recipes. New recipe.
Speaking of youthful gore, that loopy legionnaire really thinks that all kitchen.
I don't want any more.
Where can a few honest sailors find a living wage around here?
Ever hear about the time the captain took the Duchess of Federal's carriage for the joyride?
What now about four? I'll give you four. God damn it.
I'm just learning so many recipes. Whoa!
I bought some Zagorium.